back in some of these cedar thickets. Look at this trail coming through. As muddy as can be. The big track right there. Goes on down. Just cuts on through out to this opening down here. That's kind of neat.